For you to go.
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Let's do it.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Get over here. Please hurry! Please hurry!
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Getting in shape. Let's open this up. Don't want to pass up anything useful.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? Oh, I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's Dave.
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Thank you.
Up the stairs!
Let's open this up.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry. Oh, yeah, that's better, but I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... That would be me. That would be mad at me. I just...
Looks like that's all of them then. I'm going in. Get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
They don't want to pass up anything useful.
Thank you.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
You want to good. Good.
What's that?
Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. Heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Aye.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Thank you.
Where the hell did...
Careful! Watch it!
Bitch was huge!
Nikolai, as you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island.
Kill them!
Bash their fucking heads in. Kill them. Keep moving.
Yeah!
Let's hope there's something useful.
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate. Time we begin working on Plan B.
Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Shh.
know that.
So you want to burn those bastards or what?
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Yep.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Get in! Quick!
Bitch. They can't help what they are. They sick in the head.
I showed some compassion, I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Uh-huh.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
You man!
Can't hurt to take a look.
He's not well.
I'm done. It'll have to do. One more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey, is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
In the hang of this.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
I'm up for it.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.